बच्चों, लेट अस रीड द क्वेश्चन। एज पर बोहर मॉडल, द मिनिमम एनर्जी इन इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट रिक्वायर्ड टू रिमूव एन इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड स्टेट टू डबली आयनाइज्ड लिथियम एटम इज एन इज जेड इज इक्वल टू 3 इज गिवन बाय 1.51, 13.6, 40.8 और 122.4। सो विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट हियर इन इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट। ओके, so to solve the question, first of all we will see the key concept of the question. So jo ye hamare paas question hai, this is related to the bohr atomic model. So bohr atomic model ke according agar hum dekhe to jo minimum energy hoti hai, that means energy required hoti hai for the nth state, that is equal to minus of 13.6 multiply by z square divided by n square, that is in electron volt. Okay, so 13.6 is a constant here. Z is the atomic number. Z is atomic number. Okay, so here Z is equal to atomic number and n is equal to energy level. Okay, so this is the formula for En. E energy for nth orbit, that means an energy level. Okay, so this is the formula and we will use to solve the question by the help of this formula. So z is equal to 3, hame question mein given hai z ki value hai already 3 aur n ki value for ground state ke liye, that means for ground state, that means jo number of shell hogi, n ki value hogi, energy level hoga, wo kya hoga, first energy level, n is equal to 1 here. So the value of E1 will be equal to minus of 13.6 multiplied by 3 whole square divided by n square, that means 1 square. So this will be equal to minus 13.6 multiplied by 3, 3 is 9. So this will be equal to 122.4 electron volt. So this is the answer of the question. This is the energy for lithium atom in ground state. Okay, so this is the answer of the question और ये हमारे पास match करता है हमारे option number D से. So option number D is the correct answer of the question.